The new iPhone is soon to be released and many are curious about the technology. Our technology expert explains all you need to know about the latest iPhones.
Buying a mobile phone has never been so complicated. QUT technology expert Peter Black breaks down the latest technology. The new iPhone is set to be released in the next few months.
It's a very friendly, very fast user interface, so it's very easy to navigate. Even people who haven't necessarily had a smartphone before are usually able to pick it up and figure out how to work it.
For big kids, though, the main attraction seems to be the many things these phones can do, other than make a call.
It's Facebook, Twitter, the web as you browse around the streets, also the maps feature as well, so you all basically have a GPS device on you within your phone, and also your email as well.
Blackberries are great for emails, especially for business people who need to remain connected. And Androids can do all that too.
So there's the Google Android operating system, which is also developing in leaps and bounds. And Microsoft has also recently announced Windows 7 for phones as well.
The only difference with the iPhone is its many applications, or the so-called apps. Peter Black's tips: when the new iPhone hits the shelves, don't expect to be much different from the other models. It will be a little quicker and have upgraded memory. Melissa Vanderhaak, 10 News.